The following contest is the Royal Rumble match. The two superstars that drew number one and number two will start in the ring at the same time. Other superstars will join in the order that they drew. This will continue until all 30 superstars have entered the ring. Eliminations occur when a superstar is thrown over the top rope with both feet landing on the floor. The last superstar in the ring will be declared the Royal Rumble winner and go on to face the champion of their choice at WrestleMania! Introducing the participants, first, from Hollywood, California, weighing in at 240 pounds, Johnny Kay.
Well, this superstar wants to accomplish what many have deemed impossible and go on to main event WrestleMania. This superstar better get ready to be pushed to the limits.
When it comes to limits, Byron, I assure you, this superstar is equipped and ready to push back.
He is in perhaps the best shape of his career, and he will need that with the competition level this high. Here he comes.
Introducing the individual who drew number two from Parts Unknown. Weighing in at 236 pounds, Carbone.
The question hovering above this situation is, how bad do you want it? What are you willing to go through? How far are you willing to push yourself to win the Royal Rumble?
That's it.
Rules are simple. Toss your opponent over the top rope, both feet hit the floor, and then you are eliminated.
He calls himself the standard bearer of this division and plans on proving it in a matter of moments.
This Royal Rumble match is underway.
Always exciting and full of surprises. Everyone's been looking forward to this match.
And I can tell you now, being first and second is not the kind of surprise these two superstars wanted. They were certainly a lot more excited a few days ago than they are right now.
Look at this.
DDT!
Kneeling.
Reversal.
Sequence of reversals there. Hooked up. Nothing fancy there. Spinning Uranagi. Now he's been put on the defensive.
Great wherewithal on the counter. What a punch.
And responds with a counter of their own.
Listen to this crowd. Count the next one in.
DDT.
Kneeling.
Kick to the gut.
Oh, brutal forearm.
match has broken something.
Look, the key to the Royal Rumble is stamina. It doesn't matter how strong you are or if you lack endurance.
It's like they always say, Corey, it's a marathon, not a sprint.
Reversal, can they go on the attack? We're moments away from yet another gladiator entering the ring. Clothesline. He's got him scouted. Boom, right in the front. Oh, blow to the breadbasket.
Good grief. That's a chop that'll wake you up. Then you just punch him in the chest.
Gripping the jaw.
My goodness. That's insulting.
Scoop slam. Next entrance getting ready to come out.
What a forearm.
Knew what was coming there.
Double suplex.
Well, now this should be interesting.
What an exciting addition to this match.
And he's able to reverse. Comes down across the head with the axe handle.
He's heading back to the ring.
Kick gets caught. Legs trapped. What's next?
What power? Thunderous power.
With the reversal.
There's a power behind that punch.
Now there's a guy you do not want to see at this point in the match.
And that a competitor has been eliminated.
Great reversal.
Ooh, pinpointing the trachea.
Elbow smash. Did you hear that chop?
Ooh, jarring back elbow.
Counter! And now there's an opening.
Oh, God.
Vicious body shot. Oh, kick right in the back.
Wow! I feel.
There's some power behind that punch.
This could be it.
A competitor has been eliminated.
Oh, look at this.
Wow.
Striking. This match is brutality starting to show on it.
match needed a mumble.
Just relentless.
Setting foot in the ring now. Turning the tables there.
Gentlemen, business is about to pick up.
Knee right to the midsection. Setting them up for the... And he landed that at a critical time in this matchup.
He knows exactly what's at stake at this moment.
Oh, my God, that's got to hurt. He knew that was coming. Ooh, he's got the answer for that one.
Insulting.
Hooked up.
Driven down.
Oh, brutal form. And the stomp in every single part of his body. Headbutt. Headbutt. Bludgeoning their opponent.
Thunderous powerbomb.
Oh, side coming. With the counter. Uh-oh. Oh, did you hear that thud?
Axe handle.
Vicious right forearm.
Improving a bit slippery for the man.
On the right hook.
Across the throat.
Reversal. What a counter. Back out the
seat. Did you see that?
He had scouting. Smell chum in the water at this point. I've got to say, the amount of punishment we've seen in the match would have already ended most superstars. The level of resilience we're seeing is off the charts. Down by the DDT. Man, what a push. Boom, right to the jaw. You can pick up your teeth in section 112.
Who's it gonna be, fellas?
Jones! Knee strike finds the mark.
An arm breaker. And if you're looking for a difference maker, well, you may have just got one.
Bam! Down he goes.
Piercing the throat.
He deflects it right back.
The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side.
Change the complexion of this match in a major way.
Big clothesline.
Saw that coming.
He's ejected from the ring.
A competitor has been eliminated.
All tangled up inside. Face buster. Oh my God.
The sound of this crowd is deafening, and he's asking for more.
We're about to get another one. He saw it coming, taking advantage. Measured knee drop.
A competitor has been eliminated.
Pulled from behind, picked up and caving in the abdomen. And he's taking on further damage.
Time for him to fight through the pain or surrender to it.
High impressive counter. In control here with a swinging neck breaker.
Textbook.
He's feeling the effects of that last hit. Oh, straight forearm.
Short jab. Raining down those shots to the back of the neck. Double axe handle. Oof.
Shifts it back.
stiff kick.
Thank you.
And the electricity of this moment is coursing through his veins.
Sharp elbows to the body, looking to fight his way out.
Able to interrupt the attack.
A competitor has been eliminated.
He gets out of the way.
Oh, that hard hit and a kidney shot.
Looking for elimination here.
Oh, good measure.
Oh, you can tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up.
Oh, God.
The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on You can see the fire in his eyes from here.
Oh, this is not good at all. The pendulum backbreaker stretch.
That'll have you walking funny.
He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone. Ooh.
Set right out of the ring.
And a competitor has been eliminated. A competitor has been eliminated.
Oh, you can tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up.
Oh, and finds a counter. A competitor has been
The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE
a competitor has been eliminated.
Clothesline in the corner. They just punch him in the chest.
Dropping the leg. Jarring European uppercut.
Great reversal. Oh, no. Oh, impressive counter.
This is not going to end well.
He's got him in the crosshairs. The punch. Right between the eyes. Elbow smash.
Up the electric chair. Down for the drop.
We could have an elimination here.
A competitor has been eliminated.
Devastating kick.
Catches a punch.
He's got him scouted. Ooh, what a punch.
That's how you stop your opponent.
Boom.
Jarring European uppercut.
One after another.
What a counter! Oh man, you can see he is feeling it now.
Incredible impact! He's turning the tables! Uh-oh! Look at this!
Uh-oh, he's right!
Athleticism on the Hurricanrana.
Uncorks a thunderous chop.
Bang and screw.
That'll tear your knee up.
There the knee.
Makes him pay with a counter. Unloads a shot to the gut. Right across the face.
Right across the face.
Multiple kicks connect. Gets thrown head over heels by the Exploder. Answering back. Once more, setting it up! Shutdown combo!
Highly effective. Another reversal.
Eye for an eye here. Got him set up in the corner of the ring. A possible elimination in progress. That's gonna sting.
And that is a competitor has been eliminated.
Vicious right forearm.
Clothesline!
A competitor has been eliminated.
Here's where the real pressure kicks in.
Big flying forearm. He's falling victim here to a charge of attacks.
Yeah, and every attack to fight back's being negated.
This superstar has something big in mind. Will it pay off? Let's go for broke. Single leg drop kick finds the mark.
Uh-oh, this could be it.
Your winner, Flair!
Look at this superstar who outlasted all the others. There is no doubt in my mind that this is a Royal Rumble match we'll be talking about for years to come.
Hard to argue with another notch in the win column, especially one like that.